Are you sick with excessive chlorination of city water? Tired of frequent disruptions to the municipal water supply? Want to take water supply control into your own hands? Then, a well water supply may make sense to you. Here are the advantages of using well water. Zero water bills. Using water that's rich in minerals. Water supply control is in your own hands. Bonus, increase in your property value in case you live in an area with frequent municipal water disruptions. A properly constructed well can last for 20 to 30 years before you need to dig a fresh well. But hold on, it's not all sunshine and rainbows. Here are the disadvantages of well water supply. Increase in electricity costs assuming you'll use an electric pump. Full responsibility for fixing any damage. Risk of contamination in hard water supply due to excessive minerals and heavy metals. High risk of wells going dry, it's very common nowadays. EPA doesn't regulate the quality of private well water, so testing well water regularly and using an efficient filtration system is mandatory, which further adds to the costs. Here's the takeaway. If you are sick with the odor and disruptions of your municipal city water and have time and capital to build a private well close to your house, you can procure water from the well. But if you are happy with your city water and don't have the time and money to construct and maintain a well, it's better not to go this route. Also, you can't just dig a well anywhere. It depends on the geology of your region. Dry wells are getting common in various parts of the U.S., like California and Arizona, because of reducing water table. So plan properly, consult with experts, and then make a final decision. Like and share this video if you found it useful.